And, Coach, we find ourselves due east from our nation's capital at FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland. Coming up, it's the final game of Wild Card Weekend, and we've got a good NFC matchup in store between the San Francisco 49ers and the Washington Redskins. Win or go home is the mantra, and off we go. We're underway in this NFC Wild Card game. This is fielded at the goal line. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30. Now they try the right side here. Oh, looting the tackle. And he'll get this up only to about the 33. And it's Reuben Foster in on the tackle.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest game, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
46. Stay 47. Good. 46. 46.
Second down, Prescott. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete. The intended target, Doug Baldwin, and it's third down.
When I watched that play, I thought about what my coaches had told me in the past, the biggest teaching point. Get your head around. Locate the football so you can make a play on it while it's in the air. That's exactly what he did there. That was nice.
A tough spot here on their opening drive. This is third and 7.
46. 46.
Out of the gun. Here's Prescott. Flushed out right. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. Getting it to about the 46. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold them to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. 11 yards there as they connect on the quick slant. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll take it inside the 40 to the 39-yard line. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
He's got his man on the crossing route. Touchdown!
start going wrong. Yeah.
My phone still echo, the feds won't let go. Money never sleeps when you're the Black Gordon Gecko. Line looking like they waiting on the retro. Sixes, I feel special. Resale and I never pay retail. My shoebox money afforded me the spree wells. And that then courted me a V12. Avoid the phones if it's sounding like a seashell. Too much clicking in the connection. Connect the dots with my connect for my protection. Face to face, I place my like a drive-thru. Feeling, you know how I do. Push.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 life in the canto. Never met a man in the canto. We're talking on the phone, stick your hair up. 7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong? Talking on the phone.
Too many to handle business on my own, cause you ain't right, and that's I don't condone. I got homies behind the wall wishing they was home. They got jammed up, kept discussing business on the phone. But Scotty, boy, we 200 bands off them $20 flips. I'm going by myself when it's time to up. That way police don't have a clue when turn up. I'm dolo when I'm out making different moves. Pull up to the shop just to pick and choose. I'm that, don't get confused, cause even when them prayed I didn't lose. Machine.
I done seen the best of them jammed up. 25 life in the cast up. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phone, they can hear up. 7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong? Talking on the phones.
Money back. Money back. Money back. Make it like a money back. Yeah. Money back.
God, I do the math back on Monday. So rock me Friday. This is sweet. Saturday. That's just what I said. I said, babe, it's. He said, it's a. Some pretty. You look like Beyonce.
We are just inside the Beltway, about 10 miles east of the Capitol Dome, as we come to you from FedEx Field here in Landover. Coming up, it's the final game of Wild Card Weekend, and we've got a good NFC matchup in store between the San Francisco 49ers and the Washington Redskins. Win or go home is the mantra, and off we go. We're underway in this NFC Wild Card game. This is taken at his 4. And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line. Thompson complete, and they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. It'll be a 3-yard gain, and that'll make this a second down.
Good. Here we go, 46. Here we go, 46.
Here we go, 46, 46. Gun. 46.
From the shotgun, it's Prescott. Looking left side and completing it to Thomas. His first catch of this wild card game, and it's good for a first down.
Well, this is where reading defenses and practice time comes into play. You've got to know what you're running versus zone versus man and how to run the proper route. And they just executed that one pretty well.
26.
Now a handoff looking right. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
Hopkins on the grab over the middle. His first catch of this wild card game, and it's good for a first down.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route, and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and give the quarterback a really nice target.
Now a play fake here on first down. Sliding out of the pocket. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. The confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sideline thinking to themselves and expressing, let's keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. And they'll go with a ground attack here. And he'll be taken down at the 34. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
And there's the first tackle of the game for Carl Joseph. He's one of those safeties that you can utilize in any way you want. But I will have to say, I think the number one thing he does best is tackle.
Prescott to throw it. Escaping the pressure right. Throwing right, and that's complete. His second catch of this wild card game, and it goes for a first down.
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move and make something happen. And on that play, he's able to get on the run and was still accurate throwing the football.
Thompson. That he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be 2nd down. I'm no offensive mastermind, but of all the guys on the field to block, you might want to stop him.
Look, I've got a very simple rule. An unblocked defender is usually your best defender, and he ended up making the play there.
A rare misstep on that last play because the drive has been strong, but now it's 2nd and 12. Throwing, Prescott, and an alley to run, and he'll slide down to avoid the contact. He turned that into a nice game, gets him 8 yards closer for 3rd down.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive game. And he lost the football, and he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. So first and goal, and an opportunity for our first points in this wild card game.
Hey.
It's a keeper with Prescott.
If the squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah. Hey. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Hey.